there's Marchman, who has scored the Chicago goal. He got a taste of that. He wants more as he tries to lug it up to center ice. Got back, but too late for Tocchet. Lemieux scores! Mario Lemieux from Tocchet again. 3-1. Pittsburgh.
Well, a little bit of a lazy play, I thought, in the Chicago zone by the Hawk defenseman. Tocchet again, creating the opportunity and getting the puck to his centerman right there. Marchman is stripped of the puck. Tocchet knows where to put it. Back to the big fella. And again, with that great quick release a la Phil Esposito, Lemieux makes it 3-1.
Chicago falling behind by 2 now. Tocchet is upended.
The Pittsburgh
as he tried
goal
to go in. Here's the second
playoffs.
One by Mario.
And second goal of the game. Scored by number 66, Mario. Rick Tocchet.
Tocchet assisting again.
And number 23, Kjell.
Kjell Samuelsson also got in on the goal. 15-23 was the time.